Good luck.
Thank you.
last chord open.
Yeah, I have no idea what I was doing there, but then. Frankly, I was just too much into the music anyway.
Sometimes all you need in the crowd is this.
Yeah.
Right? Because I think if you do too many. Yeah. This is my last chord for me.
Last chord.
Job as a conductor is to show what's between the beats, right? What's between the beats. So you're showing us how you get to place, right? And I think a lot of times I feel like it was getting slow because you're almost behind the orchestra. You're following the orchestra.
Yeah,
you
noticed. I noticed.
I think Maddie started playing, and then I feel like you're almost noticing.
Yeah, I felt that.
So let's try from the beginning one more time, and I want you to. Sorry, you don't need the music. So start. I want you to see if you can. Show us motion, physical motion into whatever you're doing. Never fall. Gesture the word. pianos usually don't cue. Sometimes they do, right? There's some kind of gesture that invites people to play, not only just, it's not about ensemble, it's about what kind of sound and character you're going to get to. So you have to do that for every single important moment, structure. Imagine if you're a cellist, you know? If he's cueing this gesture, what kind of cue would he give you? Yeah. If you just go, there it is. Does that make sense? So imagine you're a cellist, yeah? Cellist the best one.
I've said, I refuse to comment on said scene.
One bar before L, right? free to finish if you can. Okay, we're going to move on. Thank you.